Hello, my name is Tammy Brown with an IE doing RuPaul's Drag Races. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Harley Davidson. In three words, I am excited. Rock and roll. Tasty. I chose my drag name. I was forced into my drag name. I actually wanted my name to be Keith Glenn Schubert, or Glenn Schubert, like RuPaul is RuPaul Charles. But in Corpus Christi, Texas, they said, you have to have a drag name. So one night when we were playing, switch the lines around on the phone, three-way caller to call some boy that was really shady and shy. He was playing games with me. But anyway, so it said Bob Brown on the phone when he answered, Bob Brown? You're not Bob Brown, you're Keith Glenn. I said, well, I can change my phone number to Tammy Brown. And I went that night to the club, and that's how Tammy Brown with an IE came about. Oh, well, I loved Tina Turner so much that I wanted to be called, and I loved the movie Tootsie, so I was going to be Tootsie Turner. Tootsie Turner on the big burner. Oh, I just was looking through books and thinking of praying to Jesus to be a woman and all this stuff when I was a little boy. And I used to dress up in the closet and wear high heel shoes and walk around with a feather duster and piss in hot tubs as a wee little tyke. And it's always been something natural for me. My most memorable performance would have to be in, let's see, it was at the Paradise, and that's in Long Beach, California. My wig fell off, right? So I said, oh goodness almighty, and I knew my dress was falling off underneath my jacket. So I just tore the jacket off and the dress was coming down and kicked my high heels across the bar and boop, hit someone in the head, and I kept going and just pretty much naked on the stage, just running around, and that is a restaurant, piano bar actually. It was a great performance. I wish it was videotaped. That would have been so good. Maybe it can be on a Lifetime movie someday. The best thing about having fans is they give you jewelry. This is for Fonta and the other young ladies out there, and Riverside and San Bernardino and the Oasis Nightclub Drag Idol. And they give you gifts. They give you lots of gifts. Sometimes you get gifts dropped off at your house on the doorstep, and they send you nice letters. The worst thing is sometimes they come on a little too nice, and then they're just a bunch of weirdos. They don't even back up what they're talking about. They're cute, but they're dumb sometimes. But I really like fans. I really adore them, and I'm here for them right now. When I'm not performing, I like to collect records. I like to clean house. I like to cook. I like to go out with my friends. Just have a good time. I like to chant. I love chanting. I like to take the children for a walk. I'm at Children's Nature Institute. It's an organization that takes inner city kids out on a walk, and put on your hiking boots and you take them out there. It's really good. A philanthropist. I'm working on becoming a philanthropist. Oh, everybody knows about me. I mean, I send them clippings and I collect my work and I send it to my family. And I'm pretty open about, I'm open about being a drag queen. If we're sitting at a coffee house or anywhere, a bar, anything, just whoop, whoop. Yes, I'm a drag queen. My name is Tammy Brown, and I'm pretty darn good. I'm in that magazine over there.